What's the best advice that you give a 10-year-old Sally?
Find the people who speak to your heart and take advice from them. Don't waste your time with advice from people that are pushing their weight on you.
Very profound. Float out into the future. 80-year-old Sally, what advice do you have about life?
Fuck, you've got a big family. You've got a big family. From listening to your heart, you've got everything you need. You've got the love you needed and the family you needed.